Hi, welcome to tallbridgeguy.com. This concept is for a short single-span bridge, something you might use in the county, and it's based on the idea of an arch. Arches are great in compression, and you can get concrete in the range of 8,000 to 30,000 psi, and that's perfect for an arch. The idea is to get precast abutments that you can slide down on the piles, fill in the holes, and you'll get a nice integral abutment. These panels can be manufactured anywhere because they have just mild steel in them, no pretensioning. You'd put on the precast wings and post-tension the deck, and this would keep the abutments from moving apart when vehicles go over top of it, keep the arches in compression. You can put any kind of barrier rail on you typically use in your county, and you'll come up with a nice simple bridge. Right now I'm showing a little bit of an arch that might be a bit of a bump, but I think you could get a fairly shallow arch if you use some high strength concrete.